interval training program which you can do at your homes to burn fat and also increase your endurance. So let's start. Five exercises will make one set. I will not mention the number of sets you have to perform. It totally depends upon you. It depends upon your endurance level and your fitness level. You have to do the most number of sets you can. So remember, if you start one set, for example, if you start the first exercise and then you start feeling tired and you feel like you will not be able to complete the exercise, don't leave it over there. Do the exercises slowly at a slower pace, at a slower tempo, but try to complete the entire set and then leave the exercise if you want to. So the first exercise will be jumping jacks. So you know how to do a jumping jacks. We have to do this 10 repetitions like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Stop. So the next exercise will be 10 push-ups. So you know how to do a push-up, I will be showing you. But before that, one small suggestion for you all, that there might be a stage where you can or you will be able to do the other exercises properly. But because of doing excessive push-ups, your shoulders may start to feel a bit tired. Then what you can do is, you can shift to the beginner push-up like this. So for example, you are doing 5 sets. So in the last set, you are not able to do the regular push-up properly due to pain or tiredness on your shoulders. So in that case, what you can do is try to do as much regular push-ups as you can. For example, you can do 2 out of 10 push-ups. So what you will do is, you will do 2 regular push-ups, then your shoulders have started to pain. So what you can do is, you will do the beginner push-up 8 times. So what I am trying to tell is, if you are doing 10 times, try to complete 10 times no matter what happens. So this exercise will be 10 push-ups. So if you can do, you do the regular push-ups as much as you can, and if you feel tired doing the push-up, your shoulders start feeling tired, you do the beginner push-up. So this was the second exercise. The third exercise will be an exercise for your lower body. So this is squat and lunge combo. So you have done squats, you have done lunges. In this exercise, we are combining this two exercises. So what you will do is, you will do a squat, then 1, 2, squat. So this will be your one repetition. So squat, lunge, lunge, this is one repetition. Again squat, lunge, lunge, this is your second repetition. Squat, lunge, lunge, this is your third repetition. So 3 exercises: squat, left lunge, right lunge. This makes one repetition. In this way, you have to do 10. I'm showing again. Squat, left, right. This is 1. Squat, left, right. This is 2. Squat, left, right. This is 3. So in this way, you do 10 repetitions. So the fourth exercise will be burpee. So you know how to do a burpee? This, up, this, up. Oh no. The last exercise will be 10 flutter kicks. So 10 means left, right, it will be 1. Then again left, right, 2. Like this. Left, right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. So this becomes complete one set. After this set, take rest for 1 minute. Then again start from the beginning and do as much sets as you can. But remember, once you start the set, try to complete it. Then take rest. So stay. Don't forget to like and subscribe to our YouTube channel. Stay home, stay safe.